Hello everybody, this is Xenon Adfix here, and we are going to do a Commodorms commentary, which usually, you don't see many people do a commentary on Commodorms, but at least, hey, it's better than having, no commentary at all. But, yep, I think I did good in this game. I think I went 20-10. At some point, I don't know if you guys will be able to hear it, but the audio actually kind of doesn't match the game because there's a little lag spike, which made it do that. But and right there, I should have hit the guy. I don't know why it didn't, but it missed. I guess. But I did pretty good. I was number one on my team. Right here I was like, what the heck, really, you're gonna shoot me? Freaking noob. But anyways. Yeah, I don't know if I'll do Commodorms much because for some reason my video driver likes to crash in the middle of the video. And sometimes it makes my computer crash. I don't know. I don't get it. I probably will never buy an EVGA graphics card again because their driver sucked. But, yep, at one point, I get BS'd in here. I don't know, I'll probably point it out when it comes up. But in the middle, in the beginning, when you just saw me sitting there with the crosshairs, because I was actually cheating, I was putting a little piece of tape with a dot on it on my screen, right on the crosshairs. That's how. There's the other part, I no-scoped this guy, which was a pretty boss shot, anyways, because it was like really lucky. It's not like the guys on Optic Gaming on the Xbox where they get no-scopes like all the time. But that's also, it's because it's Xbox. And also, it probably took them like 10 shots to be able to get that one kill with the freaking stuff. But, yeah, this is around where the part, and it fixes it right here, I think. Yeah. Anyways, one thing I hate is whenever somebody, doesn't show up for something, or you're expecting them to do something that you've been doing for a while, like get on a game or something, and then the next day, you've been playing with them for 3 days, right? And the next day they don't get on the whole entire day, and you've been waiting for them the whole day. Kind of just makes me mad sometimes, because that's what happened today. Was I've been waiting all day for this person to get online. And it kind of made me mad. I didn't do too good in Black Ops because of it, because I was mad. I did all right some games, but then I started getting a little bit frustrated, and it didn't work out right. Right here, I don't get how he got that shot, but you know, he's got an excuse because he's a high rank. Which I don't believe that. I thought this dude was hacking. He kept doing this for three games, then he finally left, I think. Right there, my mouse kind of freaked out. It was like, blah. I was like, oh, come on, really? That would have been great if you would have stayed scoped in. But, yeah, today we had I had a long day at work, and then I just built some random stuff on our Minecraft server. I'm just trying to, make it a little bit better. I'll put the IP in a description, so if any of you play Minecraft and want to join, then you'll feel free to go ahead. I'm a moderator, so I'll help you guys out, maybe. Depends on what the owner says, which I know him. But I'll just probably show you guys around. I'll probably do a video of the server of what we have up so far. I like Minecraft. I love Minecraft, but I like Combat Arms. It's a lot of fun, except whenever you get the hackers. They make it no fun, which I don't get the point in hacking. Like, what's the gain from it? I mean, seriously. It's not like you're an MLG or anything. It's just, you know. It's right here. Bang. Headshot. That was the bullet BS shot. Where he got the headshot right after I crouched behind that bank. And right here was awesome. There's that no-scope I was talking about. Yeah, I was feeling pretty good about that. I was like, yeah, buddy. That was awesome. But, yeah, this is my first game on Combat Arms in, like, I don't know, like a few months or so. I haven't been on here in forever. So this is my rusty gameplay of 20, and they're doing pretty good, actually. Usually I do better. Like, I was in the top, I was the number one player on this map for, like, a week or in a row. Or in the top five, at least, for a week in a row. It's pretty good. It's just because it was only a week in a row because I played and then I just stopped. I started playing on my PS3 in a clan, which is where Xenon is. But, yeah. Pretty much the rest of this video, well, like right here, I get 2 kills, and the rest of it, I don't get any more kills, which is kind of boring. Or was it right here? I don't know. No, it wasn't. Yeah, I get sniped through the trees right here somehow. I don't know how. But part of this, I was gonna upload some more at the beginning before this gameplay. Is it before or after? But what was I gonna say? Pretty much, there was a hacker in the room when I first joined, and I was actually trying to do a live commentary, but it didn't work out. Like, the recording software wasn't recording the voice. It was trying to record video instead. Right here is awesome. Like, after I get these 2 headshots by scope sweeping, the guy actually calls me a hacker. But the rest of this gameplay is pretty boring, because that's my last kill right there. The rest of them, the other guys are in the base taking my kills, which I didn't like at all. But, you know, it was a good game overall. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the commentary, and I will see you guys later. Bye.